This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. On this fall edition of ID That Tree, we're going to talk about one of our best fall color trees in Indiana, and that is sugar maple. Sugar maple provides oftentimes a brilliant display of color in the fall with a varied number of colors. And so for some sugar maple trees, we see mostly yellows, and this is particularly true when the sugar maple is under the shade or in the understory of the forest. However, some trees, and also trees that are out in the open, or on the edge of the forest, oftentimes will also give us these really brilliant orange displays as you see here, and sometimes it can even grade to almost a red color. Now, as you remember, our yellows and some of our oranges are the carotenoids that are always present in the leaves but exposed when the photosynthesis breaks down and the chlorophyll starts disappearing. The reds and maroons are the anthocyanins that are produced in the fall as the chlorophyll starts breaking down. And we can see all those colors in the sugar maple sometimes at the same time as we can see on this tree. We've still got some green leaves with their chlorophyll. We've also got these brilliant yellows and oranges. We do see quite a bit of variety in color from tree to tree. This particular tree has nice orange color. Tree right next door, same type of location out in the full sun. Still pretty green, but also quite a few yellows. So we've got some genetic differences in these trees as well that also have some control on the fall color that we see.